It's a little theory in my head I'd like to share with you, and it's just that the number of homeless on the street, starving, haven't got shelter, is probably roughly economically equivalent to the anti-competitive behaviour of greedy individuals. So really, public policy needs to change. All of those people on the street should have a job too. And it should be well paying, even if it's in the military. Thank you.